part I want to talk to you about is the marquee tool and what you actually can do with it. So if I go back to here and I select this one, and I had a stretch it across my image. I'm going to lower that a little bit. So I'm going to move it to about there. And then right click, select inverse, and then hit delete. As you can see, everything outside of the marquee tool has been deleted from the canvas, and it's now white apart from everything within that circle. This is really good for social media, for your website, for your small business, or just promoting your own brand.